Yes. Now that you finally did something right, you have a chance to recoup the losses up there in Las Vegas.
I hope so.
Well, let's see what we have for him. What is the prize for him?
An exciting trip to Japan. We fly to the round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo, Japan, for a six-night stay at the famous new Otani Hotel and Tower, a Sheraton referral hotel. You'll find the gracious traditions you expect and the international standards you demand at the new Otani Hotel and Tower in Tokyo. It's a prize package worth $3,605.
Yes, Albert. You're going to play pick a pair. Now, to win this game, you have to pick a pair of products that have the same price, and you win the prize. Now, what I want you to do is to look them over, as Johnny describes them, keeping in mind that there are three sets of two prizes each that have the same price. Do you understand?
Three sets, too.
Yeah. Now, do you do much shopping?
Some. Living alone, being a bachelor, why I
You're a bachelor.
I do on my own.
Then these products are the type of thing you buy all the time.
The chili and the honey. Yes, raisins, too.
Sure. All right. Fine. John? John, you tell my bachelor friend about these products.
A pleasure, Bob. Sunshine Extra Moist California Raisins in a double-sealed box to keep them fresh. There's something good under the sun, Sunshine Raisins. Sous-vide honey for the table. All-natural sous-vide honey and ready-to-use dispensers. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in sous-vide honey. Artmatic Protein Mascara. Long-lasting, waterproof, thickens lashes, dries instantly. Artmatic, the art of beauty made affordable. A real taste treat, giant-size Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice and real milk chocolate, giant-size Hershey's Crackle from the Hershey Chocolate Company. Kohl's frozen garlic bread with freshness frozen in and no added preservative, just minutes from the freezer to the table, Kohl's frozen garlic bread. And Carol Shelby's original Texas chili, good eating, it's in a bag, Carol Shelby's original Texas chili.
Okay. Now, which one of these products do you want to start with, Albert?
Well, since I'm from Texas, let's start with the chili.
The chili. All right. That chili will be around here any moment. Anything you want to say as we wait for it? No, I don't mean the price. I mean about anything. No, he had nothing to say. Here's the chili. How much is that chili? That chili is $1.59. Now, if you can pick out another product that's $1.59, we will give you a trip to Japan.
I'm going to go to garlic bread.
You're going to go with that bread, are you? How much is that bread? That bread is $1.19. Do you know which one of them is $1.59? The raisins. The raisins are $1.59. Do you know how I know they're $1.59? Because we've got to do something about these cards. Bring that back here. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? The game's not over. The game's not over. No. The game... I tell you what, I think you have a good chance of winning this game, Albert. I'm going to make this a happy new year for you, Albert. Tell you what I'm going to do. Don't stand there and laugh at me. I'm making a fool of myself, Albert. I've been here for all these years playing this game. You know it well enough. You knew I was goofing. Why didn't you stop me there? I was going to tell them about the props. I'll tell them about them in a minute. But now, Albert, as you know, you can keep the chili at $1.59, or you can keep the bread at $1.19 and try to pick a... What are you shaking your head about? Which one are you going to keep?
I'm going to keep the chili.
You're going to keep the chili at $1.59. Now, that comes as a big surprise to me. Now, what else do you want? What else do you think is $1.59?
I'm going to take the raisins.
The raisins. Well, now, he didn't notice this, but I did. As these things go around, we've got to do something about these cards. They hang out here so far, you can look right in there and see $1.59, see? And he's right. You win. Some of the others do the same thing.
Thank you,
Robert. Have fun with that trip to Japan. Well, Santa Claus Barker will be back with the second Showcase Showdown after this message.